And my father-in-law, he didn't babysit much. I guess I could have let him babysit more, but I'm pretty sure he founded QAnon. So. Yeah, you can watch my baby boy if I want him to be on a no-fly list by the time he's three. I come home, he has all these new theories. It's like, hello, daddy. Did you know Bill Clinton wrote on Jeffrey Epstein's private plane? 137 times. I'm like, well, that's interesting. Follow the money, young man.